first one of this season. My god, that was low then. Day two, Satan to get the first win. This season's tough, man. Took out no build, but I positioned well then with the shockwaves. It was a good win. Although, was this game, the first couple of people I beat were definitely bots. Just on it. It's perfect. It's a shame we don't have a cow catcher. There was a guy there. Crowned victory royale, 2 wins in a row on solo, again 5 kills, just like last game. Total crowned victory royale, 1. Again, not the toughest of lobbies. Sinus has been a great drop. I put a reality seed there, get purple fruit, get a key for the safe, just outside Chonkers, and then push up. I got a good zone there. Didn't have to move very far at all. And we had the dub. It was actually 6 kills this time. What was it? Yeah, apparently it was 6. Nice. Anyway, GG guys. be right where the stairs are. Or behind this car, actually. Yeah, this is good. I've got cover. But he could go down and like come up behind. Straight onto this bridge. Right there. Let's go! We're in a way, man. Holy shit. Nice. What a run this is. Holy fuck. Total Crown Victory Royale 2. Six kills again, it's five kills and six and six. Way more damage to players. My accuracy was on fire that game. I didn't fire that many shots. But I got a lot of headshots. PJ.